I am smoking on that gas. Life should be on Cinemax movie. Bought my boo bigger than a bigger air. Who he's not, I smoke strong that pie. Louis V's in my archives. Black diamonds are part-time. Bread up my top down. On the block with a block out. Hit your ass with that block out. Dope enough to go in your nostril. I take your girl and kidnap her. Beat her to my mattress. A skeleton in my closet. It's probably when he dead and rapper. Don't try me, I pour that fire. Got your car note in my cup, and your rent in my swisher. So good, I miss you. Gang's so vicious. And all I get is cheese, like I'm taking pictures.
Yeah. I say, unless I'm with you, if I take you out of the picture, I know real won't miss you. No lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, yeah, yeah. Real say word, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, real say word. You ain't never told no lie, you ain't never told no lie. Real say true, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, that's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the that is trying to see a million for they die. What up? 2 chains and champagne, you want true, that's true enough. Yeah. Forbes list like a year, my office is my tour bus. She came through, she brought food, she got, she knew what's up. She think I'm the realest out, and I say, damn, that makes two of us. Damn. All that look like, what's her name? Chances are it is, what's her name? Chances are if she was acting up, then I f***ed her once and never f***ed again. She could have a Grammy, I still treat her like a nominee. Just need to know what that push like, so one time is fine with me. Yeah. Young ass, an intern. For money like I built the shoe. Streets talking, that confirmed. Go ask them who just catch you. Stay keeping my cup full, so I'm extra charged like a state tax. Me and Chains go way back. We don't talk, we just say facts. Yes, Lord. I say, unless I'm with you, if I take you out of the...
Yeah, you're listening to the Music Showcase, a place you want to be every Wednesday at WWWLA Talk Live from 6 to 7. We rocking the house. But later on, we're going to ask you what you thankful for. And thankful for all the things that you have. Are you thankful for the people that you have in your life? I know I got a lot of things that I'm thankful for, a lot of people that I'm thankful to. You know, to the man above, first and foremost, all the time. I'm going to do my shout outs real early. And we're going to rock the house with Pass the Mic. That's how we do it every Wednesday up in here where we doing it at. LA Talk Live, the Music Showcase. A place you want to be.
Show it lucky. 2 chains on my rugby. Left hand on that steering wheel. Right hand on that bike.
Yeah. I say, unless I'm with you, if I take you out of the picture, I know real grown mission. No lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, yeah, yeah. Real say word. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. Real say word. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. Real say true. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. That's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the that is trying to see a million for they die. What up?
Yeah, this is DJ Iron Man, 180 in Vice City, stand up. 10 Block Gang, 180 to 170. Bang Bang Nightcrawler Gang, on the loop as I tell. Let's go!
Served like steak, well done, get a gun in your face, bitch nigga. People have you praying to God, move your kids, have you hiding your mom. Beef is when you hide behind the mother niggas, but they ain't killers, they ain't pulling them triggers, fuck niggas. People have you keying our cars, heart broke, yours don't look like ours.
Them niggas ain't dying for you. Them niggas ain't dying for you.
Throwing that flag up, running around, you hot shit. Taking half of everything you get, yeah.
Yeah, them niggas ain't dying for you. Them niggas ain't dying for you.
And we know that. contract all fucked up. I guess that means you all fucked up. You signed to one nigga, then signed to another nigga, then signed to three niggas. Now that's bad luck. Damn, that shit even the odds now. You better off selling this hard now. You call it living out your dreams. You can't fly without your wings. You get it. Jeremy Scott's all camouflage. You can't hide it from yourself, career sabotage. I was really in that travel lodge. You just lying through your catalogs. We're the blood and the battle scars. We the ones the judge juggling them gavels on. Put me to the body, nigga. First 48, put us to them bodies, nigga. Round here, we don't play that. A to the K that, spray that, lay back. You can keep your beats, nigga. We much rather shake your bitch, nigga. Bitch, nigga. 3 million, can't hide that. It shows in the homes, I done tried that. That's why you'll never be my neighbors. Smile as you waving, but we know you niggas hate us. Fuck you playing games for? Don't be scared, get everything you came for. They got you talking that big shit. Little do you know we don't miss shit. Them niggas using you as a pawn. You see they never loaded they guns. Now you out here all by yourself. Ask Steve Jobs, wealth don't buy health. Yeah. Beef is best served like steak. Well done, get a gun in your face, bitch nigga. People have you praying to God. Move your kids, have you hiding your mom. Beef is when you hide behind the mother niggas. But they ain't killers, they ain't pulling them triggers. Fuck niggas. People have you keying our cars. Heart broke, yours don't look like ours.
Them niggas ain't dying for you. Them niggas ain't dying for you.
Throwing that flag up, running around, you hot shit. Taking half of everything you get.
Yeah, them niggas ain't dying for you. Them niggas ain't dying for you.
And we know that.
I am Iron Man.
Don't stop, pump the, don't stop. Pump the, pump the, pump the, don't stop.
Drop that pussy, bitch. What you twerking with?
Bounce some young pop. Champagne, they know the face and they know the name.
Drop that pussy, bitch. What you twerking with?
Work, 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 work,
bounce,
work, work, work. What you twerking with?
Work,
work, work, work,
bounce,
work, work, work. What you twerking with?
Bust it open, show me what you twerk with.
Ass
so good, need a lap dance. I'm in that white ghost, chasing Pac-Man. 100 out the lot, I be leaning, that's a rock. 100 large, bring a mop, car, send it like a rock. Got a brain struck in my pocket. 30 chains on my collar. Two drops, no mileage. Top off like Wallace, and I'm a hell smoke, bitch, know that. Filthy rich before that. You new deal, I throw that. Beans, I'm on that. We pop a Molly. She bust it up. She see the God. That pussy fuck.
What you twerking with? Shout out to the Inferno. Strawberry. Luke, what he do? Let's go.
What you twerking with?
I love my big booty, bitch. Is my life a Godfather picture? Local club in my city. I fell in love with a stripper. Bitches know I'm that nigga, talking photo Bugatti. I'm the life of the party, let's get these hoes on the molly. You know I can't stunt, so drop that pussy, bitch. I got what you want, drop that pussy, bitch. Film it, this bitch want me to film it. Ballin', like I play for New England. Spin it, the stack every minute. That's 50, 100, I see no fucking limits. Shout out to Uncle Luke, shout out my bitches too. We the two life crew, two for me, two for you. Beat them bitches carrots, fuck them like a rabbit. Sorry, that's a habit, smoke a flip it, then I vanish.
What you twerking,
man?
double, make it triple.
Right.
I hope you pussy niggas hate, never make a nickel.
Right.
It's good to make it better when your people make it with you. Money coming, money going, ain't like you could take it with you.
Right.
It's about to be a hit right now. Fuck back then with shit right now. Drop, take care of all the motherfucking crib, and I'm picking up the keys to the bitch right now. OVO, that's major shit. Toronto with me, that's mayor shit. Getting cheddar packs like KD. OKC, that's player shit. We don't dress alike, we don't rap alike. I shine different, I rhyme different. Only thing you got is some years on me, man. Fuck you and your time difference. I'm young poppy. Champagne, they know the face and they know the name. Got one watch, I could probably pay for like all your chains if you don't be changed. Ah. Greystone, 20 bottles, that's all me. On the couch, wildin' out, yellin' free my niggas till they all free. One of my close dogs got three kids and they all three. But we always been the type of crew that been good without a plan B. So.
Stop talking that shit and suck a nigga dick for some truck fit. Okay, I fuck a bitch and I'm gone. That's gangsta Al Capone. I make that pussy spit like bone. I'm talking about bone, 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 bone. I'm fucking with French, excuse my French. I lose my mind before I lose my bitch. Money ain't a thing but a chicken wing. Bitch, I ball like two eyelids. YMCM beat that pussy up. Stop playing. I make her ass scream and holler like rock bands. I'm a beast, I'm off the leash. I am rich like a bitch. Shit, pop that pussy like a zit. I go by the name Latunchy. Yo girl is a groupie. And nigga use a square. And I will twist you like an Rubik's. Motherfucker, I'm on my skateboard. Watch me do a trick, ho. I'm 5'5", but I can 6'9". Then beat that pussy like Klitschko. It's French Montana, fuck Joe. It's Weezy F, fuck ho. It's truck the world, it's truck your girl. It's truck hit by the truckload.
I am Iron Man.
DJ Iron Man. If you want to contact me, hit me at 718-662-3035. Vice City, stand up. Also, contact Lord Artil for studio time at 718-732-2769. That's 718-732-2769. Lord Artil Productions. And this is how it goes down. 2012. Summertime Bangouts, Volume 1.
Music Showcase, Music Showcase, man. Shout out to Music Showcase.
Hey, but like, frivolously, I really want to know. Like, shit. This specific answer to this question, like, it's green. If a frog had a glass ass, would he break it every time he walked?
In the sky, see a star shoot. You can make a wish, I guarantee you it will fall true. Life is not a game, your best friend will double cross you. They even put Jesus on the cross and never fall true. The lawmakers break the law too. You could get caught and they'll charge you and offer you a car too. Tell me, am I wrong for being lost if I called you? To never get accepted, feeling like you let my heart loose. What's paid? Well, I'm chilling at this bar stool. Swimming in my sorrow, backstroke, never snorkel. Ever since my mother and my father came apart, show I view life is always on the road. Need this bar proof.
Every day, making money, getting paid. Every day, I just pray for better days. Every day, making money, getting paid. Every day, I just pray for better days. Either way, money, money, I'm still getting money. Still getting money, money, yeah, money. Still getting money, money, yes I am, yes I am.
Niggas get the cops and sheriffs, killers. Raid my house, take my money, fill it up and then share it. Could have found in the cottage, cottage. Bypass my carriage, now they looking pissed, pissed. Charging me for selling. Home weed, I be in hell, mistreating me cause I'm a villain. Stereotype and take on me out if I fit the criminal image. Lock me up, but I got the key. That's a bail bond and a couple G's. Give them two
beat. Four strippers, 100, standing on the couch, chilling with my blunt lips. 20 racks for my chain, magic girlies like pumpkins.
Hustling every day, making money, getting paid. Same shit, different day, I just pray for better days. Hustling every day, making money, getting paid. Same shit, different day, I just pray for better days.
Either way, money, money,
I'm still getting money.
A lot of people head first to the money play, dummy didn't get ate like dessert for the money. A lot of people got hurt for some money. Some of them even robbed churches for money. Normal people gon' work for the money, but baby, if over here gon' make it twerk for some money. Say she love you, leave you murked and sell your shirt for some money. Got blurp, now she chirping like a bird for the money. Hey, I think about some things that's worth some money.
Like what?
Like, can I fly and leave this earth for some money? When I die, I swear to God, I'm gonna be worth some money. So my family can divide what I have earned from money. Hey, back in the days, I curb served for the money. Then the police took turns on splurging my money. Every time they pulled me over, they would work some money out of me to keep free. But you ain't worth my money.
Hustling every day, making money, getting paid. Same shit, different day, I just pray for better days. Hustling every day, making money, getting paid. Same shit, different day, I just pray for better days.
Either way, money, money,
I'm still getting money.
I'ma send this motherfucker here to all my niggas out there getting bankrolled. Put your motherfucking hands up. Bankroll after bankroll, big money. Big nuts.
You're listening to the Music Showcase, a place you wanna be in.
Got so crunk 1 minute since you didn't get the witness, just listen. I came in hot and then I smoked. As soon as I arrived, then the shit popped off. The shit popped off. It's officially a gangster party. You mean the shit came to party, then the shit popped off. I'm shit. Shit popped off. I'm shit. Niggas hands in the air, bitches taking tops off. Put the chronic in the air and the shit popped off. Popped off.
It's been a while since you heard these beats. You're malnourished, but he's back now to flood these streets. He shall flourish. Others try, but they lack courage. In fact, this track was on the back burner. It leads so back to the lab I had to go, but it was too magical. So yeah, Dr. Smackerhole's back. Ask if it's tactical. Sure is. Girl, I hope your vaginal has indoors, cause I'm about to do something tragical. Rest assured it is. Your homie with the OE flow. You know me from before, but you don't know me like this. So don't see don't. Get on top of me and ride it like a rodeo ho. I'll have your whole DNR pick. This baloney is so felonious. I kill your loneliness, but only just for one night. Yeah, that was fun, right? But I gotta go. I got a bottle of mold and fo-po. Lil' mommies looking like models waiting at the door inside of my hole. Jail all ready to swallow and yo. Follow the flow of traffic to the top flow. And you won't smell a lot of Malone. A lot of chronic for show. Gin and tonic soul from the top to the bottom. Let's go, come on.
Order some
old
bottles. Come on, mama. Would you like a drink on me? To me, it's no problem. You want a baby, come and drink with me.
She take it off at the door. She take it off for the dough. Get that ass on the flow. Go, go.
To me, that's no problem. If you want a lady, come and drink with me.
Bright lights, late nights, drop automobiles outside of hotels with a lot of hoes. Bottles cold, blow a lot of dro, no powder though. Everywhere you're trying to go, I've been a long time ago.
Swag
doesn't pass, my style is so spaz. I pop tags daily, drop down them 480. Walk up in a place and all the ladies go crazy. Wanna get impregnated, all I give is throw babies. They're running up and asking, is it true you know shaded? Dr. Dre be hanging out with you for real, ho chill. Like a magnet attracted to a nigga getting money. I tell a meal down, suck a nigga dick or something. Rubber band popping off the paint roll, hopping out the champagne rolls with the automatic doors. Pockets on swole, both wrists so froze. King of the South balls out on the West Coast. Let's talk.
Order some old bottles. Come on, mama, would you like a drink on me? To me, that's no problem. You want a baby, come and drink with me.
She take it off at the door. She take it off for the dough. Get that ass on the floor. Go, go.
To me, that's no problem. If you want a lady, come and drink with me. You can have the time of your life, it's alright.
Hey.
Make it a night to remember. I'm pretty sure you remember. You can have the time of your life, it's alright.
Hey.
Make it a night to remember. I'm pretty sure you remember.
This is the remix.
Montana, brand new drop. I'm riding through Harlem. 500 at the villa, ain't no problem. Put my man in the back seat, pipe work. Chasing them checks, night work. Red bottoms with the spike work. Making the movie, spike work. Pink drink on, spike work.
30 chains on, bet the light work. Get it, I spin the cop, white ghost in it. Smoke a whole pound in it, so you know it ain't rented. 25 on the beer hoodie, gon' tell Peter. 10 million off a mixtape before I drop a single, spike work.
Double R, gold bottles, we so thorough. My new flow brought Hugh blows below zero. Old sneakers that's worth more than your new apparel. I'm on one, no two stepping them on.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we up in here Wednesday night, man. Every Wednesday, just doing it. We got TD.
Deal.
Rich.
What up, what up?
The F man.
We got Young Fiji and Boy.
Yeah.
Man,
we up in here.
Kid, man.
So I asked an earlier question. I said, what people thankful for? You know, what they going to do tomorrow and what you really thankful for? I mean, Rich, what you really thankful for? What's
man,
going
I'm
on
just
with
thankful
you?
For breathing right now. You feel
man,
me?
Amen to that, man.
Thankful for being alive, having a good family behind me, you know. Hell yeah. Be able to wake up and make this music every day.
Hell yeah. So family is important, would you say?
Always.
Yeah, you say the man upstairs is important?
It's God, family, then music.
Yeah, for sure.
TD.
What's the deal, man?
TD come from a good family.
Yeah, man. My family, they blessed, man. Like,
yes.
Where if you come from where I came from, like, you don't see too much of people having, like, their mom and their dad still being together, still trying to fight through the things that they went through or whatever, you know. And I'm thankful for that, you know. Yeah, I'm just thankful to just be there, you know, and be there with my family, you know, both of my parents. I got my sisters, my brothers, you know. And then I got my homies, that's my brothers, you feel me? And then I...
Yeah, you know, speaking of your homie, that's your brother. What's up, brother?
What's happening? Yeah,
that's
I gotta thank God first.
Okay,
yeah, you gotta thank God first.
Okay,
sure. Thank God first for giving foremost. Me the opportunity to be here to that's tell right. you what I'm thankful for.
That's right.
Love my family, love my moms. I'm thankful just for everything that's positive in my life this year, even though I went through all the negativity.
Yeah, because everybody went through some negativity this year. This year, I would say, was like a struggle.
Yeah.
I mean, really, this year was like everybody like just making it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I mean, everybody just trying to stay above water. And I want to know, like, I know you went through some things. I know T went through some things. I know Rich went through some things. I went through some things. We got Professor Ness out there. He went through some things. Man. We got you people, audience, listening in. Y'all went through some things.
A lot of people,
but we all here right now. And I'm thankful for... I just started a new show on WWLA Talk Live, right? And you brothers that's here tonight is actually the brothers that helped me strive to do this and to go better, especially this cat right here, TD.
Hey,
you know, and I'm thankful for that, you know, and I'm thankful for the blessings that's getting ready to come, because this is a hot show.
Amen.
And this the potential and the love that I'm getting from all over, it makes everybody step their game up.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Especially in this music business. Because I know a lot of music people. Y'all know a lot of music people. And we're coming together. I mean, old school, new school, young school. Yeah. And it's working. Yeah. So what you got to say, Rich?
Man, I'm just thankful to find LA Talk Live.
Who you want to shout out?
I want
to
shout out everybody at LA Talk Live.
Okay.
You feel me? Everybody.
Anybody at home?
That comes here.
Moms,
my mom. I'm not going to talk about my pops too much, you feel me? But definitely shouting out my mom, you feel me?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And my beautiful fiance at the house.
Hey.
Holding me down.
Yeah.
I want to give a shout out to all the homies from Lars.
Right.
Los Angeles Film School. Los Angeles Recording School.
Shout out to my boy
right here.
My graduates on left and right.
Like, man, obviously, y'all didn't think like 3 weeks later after we graduate from school, we're going to be sitting up in a radio station
for
just
real,
speaking our finest Greeks. You know, I was telling my teachers when I was getting ready to graduate, like, man, you know, I understand, you know, life is hard and all that, but if you just be like, all right, put it in God's hands, you don't think too much on it, it's going to be all right.
It's going to be great.
It's going to be great, man. You got to just...
I met TD, right? I met TD sitting in the back of my apartment building. And when I met him, he was doing his music.
I was all pro to it.
Yeah, he was already on it.
I'm mixing. I didn't even have a headphone.
He like, yo, you want to hear something? I'm like, hell yeah, put that shit on. That shit was like,
yeah.
I said, yo, man, come hang out with me.
Man.
Come kick it with me. Same thing with you. Now, This the quiet one over here. He quiet. He won't tell us what's going on.
My boy got bars though.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah. He got bars, but what's going on?
Give me some shout outs.
Give me some shout outs to the family that you love, that's been your corner. Who you want to be thankful to? Family wise.
First, my family.
Yeah.
Sister, my mom. Had my back since
What's your sister name?
Mala.
Mala.
Hey. Yeah, my mom's Pamela.
Pamela.
I love them both. My little niece, Brianna.
Brianna.
You know. Gotta give it to my boy right here. Without him, I wouldn't be right here saying this.
You gotta have
and
somebody.
My boy said, homies is brothers. Yeah, he's my brother right here, man.
Yeah.
It's my dude, you know. We met.
I got a big family, big dog.
A great family.
Yeah.
They embrace me. They're a great family.
Hell yeah.
And his sister and them cook good.
Man, yeah. Belizean food. We got the Belizean goods,
yes,
man.
Yes, they cook good, man.
I was just talking to my mom and my pops about, like, man, we need to go ahead and open up a little family restaurant because y'all know how to cook too damn.
Yeah, they cook good.
Man.
Yeah, so
speaking about cooking, man, I can't wait to get to my grandma's house.
Tomorrow. Yeah, hey, yeah, it's man, going
we
down.
Got, we got deep fried turkey going down tomorrow, man. You know, y'all know where I stay. Just pull up.
I want to give some shout outs to some homies that's been down with me. Filthy, the Filthy Immigrants, Riff, Dutch Master, my boy Tony, Big Mike. Tony coming home soon. I love you. You still my little brother, even though you 6 foot seven.
Damn.
6 foot 6. Wait, six. He's about 6'5". He's 6'5".
That dude.
Yeah, he's still my. You still my little brother. Yeah, you know, yeah. I can't wait till you come home. You know, to my boy No Good. You know, to West LA Ace. You know, all the homies.
Yeah, West LA.
West LA, East LA. You know, all the homies. You know, La Siena Cadillac. You know, Broadway. You know,
no.
Everywhere you go. Whether it's New York, California, okay, Atlanta, we here. We here. LA Talk Live, we here. We reaching out to you. We want you to tune in every Wednesday. This is the Wednesday before the Thanksgiving. And we thankful. We up in here doing it where you want to do it at.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is the place you want
to
be.
And if you up in here right now listening to our show while you just making Thanksgiving dinner, just
some stuffing,
man, you gotta stuff it, you know,
macaroni,
make sure,
and cheese,
make sure it ain't too greasy, but make sure it ain't too dry, you feel me?
But
because we like our food just right, big dog. Now we just need our grease in our system.
My boy Joe's supposed to be here. Big shout outs to Joe and his family. I love you, brother. You know, my New York homie, you know what I'm saying, down with Grandmaster Flash Ridge, five long time coming. You know how we do it. Shout outs to Scorp, Melly Mel. Shout outs to
shout out SHO that was here last week.
Yeah, SHO, that's what I was just thinking.
Hard, man.
Shout out to KRS-One and you know, at the Guitar Center, my boy Jazzy J for Zulu Nation, Mark Love.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah. Hey, what's up with that? The show is Sugar Free, man. I heard you had a good show last Friday.
Yeah,
that
was cool, man.
Yeah, Rich was at
there. Sugar Free, man.
Sugar Free, D-Roy.
Chopped it up with him after it was over, you know.
Hell
real
yeah.
Cool dude, real down to earth, very humble dude.
All right. Hell yeah, that's the business. Oh, before I forget, man, shout out to COS, man. Cash on Site. They got a show tonight at the Jazz Cafe on 2nd in San Pedro.
Check it out. Check
10
it
to
out.
Get in.
Check
now, you know, you could just pull up with your finest grease, you know. And y'all gonna see my boys up in there. They gonna be doing what they do best, man. Just going ahead and making this music and making good things happen.
Yeah, so, and all you MCs, get at me. We on musicshowcase1@gmail.com. If you got some hot shit, send it to me, man. I'm gonna try to get you on live, man. I'm gonna try to get you to do your thing, man. Because every Wednesday, we gonna be up in here where they doing it at.
Man.
This is the place you wanna be.
You gotta be here, man.
You know what I'm saying?
You gotta be here to believe it. Like, man, dreams come true up in this building right here, man.
We're going to take a little break, and then we're going to come back with Pass the Mic.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. I'ma have her screaming like, go, go, go,
yeah.
Go,
go,
go, go. I'ma tear it up.
Back it up, switch it up, just for you, daddy. Do your lipstick, kiss your tattoos, daddy. Mwah. I'm with you for the night, just play your cards. So I'll let you do some things for me. Hey. I'm the hood of the Bugatti, Caesar Bacardi. Heels on my feet, I'm in the driver's seat. Why you beep, beep, beep? Who needs the freak of the week? You with the freak of the century. Open up the history book, it's gonna mention me. Boys call me Candy Girl, aka the truth. Ha ha, honey girl. For me, got a sweet tooth. He gon' drown in my way. I hope that watch is all the
blue. She lookin' like she thinkin' about trying me. She want what she can't take me. Oh, I'm gonna take her to my spot. I'm gonna get hot. She gon' let me beat.
My
name ain't important. For now, you could call me the motion. Yeah, I need love like an orphan, so I could be your bugaboo, no arkin. La mama let me beep beep like a Motorola. Now I'm in love, knee deep, but it's at her shoulders. But being I'm a G, I try and keep composure. But I swear, shawty got me weak like the weekend over. From the window to the wall, she get even lower. Yeah, she got the game, I'm just trying to keep the store. And I promise to be good and never leave it sore. And if I do, I promise I will treat it more just till the next time. And either nor will I lie or cheat, either or. Shit, I'd rather beat like a freaking horn and keep it blowing.
Tell me what the hell are you need? She looking like she thinking about trying me. She want it, she can't take no more. No more. Tell her to my spot. I'm gonna get it hard. She gon' let me beat, 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 beat. She gon' let me beat, 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 beat.
I'm gonna tell her.
Beep, 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 beep.
She gon' let me
beep, 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 beep.
I'ma have a spin like
go, 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 go.
I'ma have a spin like
go, 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 go.
I'ma do it just like that.
I'ma do it just like that.
I'ma do it just
like that.
Now how this supposed to work out? A nigga finna preach, gon' bring the church out. And I'ma take you out, don't even bring your purse out. Like Valley Total Fitness, I can get it worked out. She put the perp to her mouth, then I pull out the work and she throw it in her blouse. She so slick like the words out my mouth, got a warm attitude like the girls in the South. And I ain't tryna change her heart, not to put her on the team and tell a girl to play her part. She go hard, one day she might start. Bench warmer, now she playing on the court. This fast life is a whole nother sport. Gotta keep your eyes open or get knocked up off the course. She know I keep the burner on me like a torch. She was down when I was posted on the porch. Now we on and we smashing in the Porsche. And all them bullshit cases, they were settled out of court. Hollywood marriage ending in divorce. When you look back on it, will you still have remorse? I tried to speak, but I just didn't have a voice. Try to keep this shit together, but I just didn't have a choice. When you trying to get this cheddar and you trying to drive a Royce, and you know your whole life can change at any given point. I got a lot of shit on my mind, but I ain't got a whole lot of time. I gotta do what I gotta do, bitch. You know a nigga gotta grind, but you always on a nigga mind. And when I come home, I'ma give your ass the hammer time. And I ain't gotta share, girl, you mine. So you better say cheese when the camera shine. That girl thick, she built like an Amazon. I think she get it from her big sister and her moms. I think it run all through her family line. Later on, we hook up and have some family time. And that's a good look. I spit truth like it's straight out the good book. And I'ma go hard, I don't need a pen. If I gotta sell my soul, I don't need it then. Shout out to all the real homies in the pen. It's been too long, where the fuck Deesky been? I've been out here trapping, bro. Working out, trying to stack my dough.
I might be too strung out on compliments. Overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Made it way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, but where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mopping like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. It's one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out. Money over everything. Money on my mind.
Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Dre, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. And the shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that, but still I can't.
She was your whole city and her name was Lexus. Yeah. Ass out of control and her chest was reckless. So we exchanged numbers, plenty calls in Texas about gaining new friends and exing our exes. In the back of my mind, I just wanted to sext it. Yeah. Gotta give her the D and some pearls as a necklace. So I had her for dinner, woke her up for breakfast round 7:13, like Houston, Texas. Woo. She's everything I hope for. Yeah. In the bedroom. Ah. And like Tyra Banks, I need some headroom. Cause she could suck a golf ball through a garden hole. Oh. I never sat her on the bench, she my starting hole. I'm on point at game time, y'all be garden hole. Yeah. Yes, she never plays games like the Parker Bros. And we be drinking Conjure by the cases. Meanwhile, your girl's been exchanging fuck faces.
You must be used to all the finer things. Yeah. And that's your money, cash money. Rap lines when you're in the first place.
Ooh, see it, baby, you know how I want it.
Never change, no clothes won't ever change. So all that's left is over to exchange.
I met her at a restaurant, she was a waitress. One day I went in and sat at her table. She asked me what we'll be having, I said the basics. Well done steak, vegetables and potatoes. She asked will I be having a drink, I said later. Bring me a glass of vodka and a chaser. As me and my homie sat and discussed paper, I could feel a vibe burning me like a laser. I could see her thighs through the uniform pants, so I didn't leave a tip. I left her in advance, along with my number saying give me a call. And you know I didn't have to leave my name at all. She called me when she got off, so I invited her to my loft. And she flew over like a moth, and you know she came straight up out of all of that cloth. We had a couple blunts and some champagne. Then she massaged all of my back pains. Then it became time for her to pack things. I said, hit me up again, we do the same thing. Jumped in the shower, I got out and saw a text message. It had a smiley face and said, you the best sexy. XOXO exclamation. I replied, I love your fuck face.
You must be used to all the finer things. Infatuated by what money brings. It seems to me you hoes will never change.
No hoes will never change.
So all that's left is for us to exchange.
Oh yeah,
round and round, round and round.
I get around. Still
yeah, you're listening to the Music Showcase, a place you want to be, every Wednesday, WWLA Talk Live. And next Wednesday, I don't know what we're going to do, but it's going to be hot. It's going to be a place where you want to be, and it's going to be a place that we up in here doing it. This is the day before they say Thanksgiving, the day before you give thanks. Like I said, tonight is just a family night, I say. I got my brothers with me, my real brothers in the struggle. You know, we struggle in the bubble all the time, all the time. And I got Joe. Joe is, we go back, I could say 30 years, 35 years. I don't want to tell our age.
Most definitely.
You know, and when you our age and your kids be like, oh, I'm on the radio and I'm doing this or whatever. Well, I ain't see you. I seen you in the background.
Right.
And he told me that. I said, what?
Word.
Well, she think you ain't a part of this?
I don't know. You know.
So you know. Shout out to her and let them know back in New York where I was born.
Where we was born. Oh,
yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, okay. Where I was born. Yeah.
Yeah. I like to give a big shout out to the most wonderful, beautiful lady in my life. And that's my daughter, Fatima Miller. Rock on.
Ow!
All right. Then I most definitely got to give a shout out to my son, Joe Lewis. What's up, nigga?
Joe Lewis? Right?
Yeah, little Joe.
Yeah.
Rock on. Like the way we used to do it back in the day. Yeah. Rock on.
If you ain't down, get behind the ropes.
Get behind the ropes, man.
Yeah, yeah.
And, yo, I got a special request. You know, one of my friends out there in Australia, her name is Lala Silk.
Shout her out.
She's on, man. Yeah. And most definitely, I can't forget my girl Gwendolyn C. up there in Lancaster.
Lancaster's in the house.
You know, and most definitely, yo, man. So what you doing Thanksgiving, man?
Shit, I'm upset. So I'm doing me.
Right.
I'm doing me. I'm gonna be watching basketball, football, whatever comes on the big screen. You know how I do it. Yeah, I'm gonna be lounging.
Recording music.
Yeah.
Recording music, booty, and fried turkey.
So right sounds now good. We gonna get into the pass the mic. We gonna let Fuji and TD do their thing.
Fiji and boy.
Fiji. Here we go. Professor Ness, Rich, we all in here. We gonna get smooth. We gonna get nice. LA Talk Live. It's the music showcase. A place you wanna be. Up in here where we doing it at. Yeah. We got Joe. Yeah. We got Big Gino. Yeah. The music is so, so, so nice. You know what they say about that cash?
I can't turn it up a little bit.
You know what they say about that cash?
Turn me up in the headphones.
Yeah.
Cash rules everything around me. Everything. The money. Dollar bill, yo.
For the cash that I need. Every day, homie, gotta succeed. It's the procedure that they want me to proceed to follow. It's never that, homie, well, I see tomorrow. No one knows, so I hustle way too hard. Pray to God, but...
Oh, all right, all right.
Yeah,
High up off the hash at the LA Talk Live. About to go after this, right back to the cash. It's the Benji's. Ain't nothing here, nothing friendly. Trying to get this, homie. Trying to spend 10 G's at Louis V.
Damn, I can't do it, man. What's going on?
Okay,
Look. All right. The chances are you probably ran into a red light. But me, I run right through it. Dead life. Nigga, think about my dead wife. If I was to marry your bitch, fuck it. I never live twice. But I stay up on the gutter shit. Nigga catch me with a cold gutter bitch. When I step up to Thirsty Thursdays, Florist in Maine. Hey, they know I'm doing my thing. Money bag in T every day, nigga cream.
Dollar
every day,
bill,
nigga cream. Every day, nigga cream.
Dollar bill, yo.
And yeah, I'm living for the dollar, 9-to-5 application. Now, homie, I don't even bother. Hustle from the streets, yeah, I got my education. All of that bullshit, all of that hesitation. Never did it high school, I was high in school, yeah. Put a fat bitch on diet and food. I'm in a riotous mood and why I do what I do. When you catch me on YouTube, look at this young fool. Does it stand getting money, homie, that's all day. The sirens ring and then that gun go banging. It's the same old thing, it's like Kurt Cobain. That cocaine, that dope slang, got remain the same. Sanity ain't nothing around here. I mean, that shit is gone on me. I don't shed no tears.
Hey.
I drink that Hennessy and I don't drink beer. You know, when they got his mind on the fucking quiz. But it's back to the pesos. Said these motherfuckers, hey, look, homie, pay slow. Get too close and that's your motherfucking face. So, trying to have a nigga caged up like Nicholas. All up on that frivolous shit. I don't know. Ridiculous.
Call me Dennis the Menace.
Change
I replenish
the beat,
alright,
look. Yeah. Pass the mic.
Now that's smooth money.
Yeah. Make me think about the time that I was in my Benz. We had a 190E back in the Bronx on 180th and Boston Road.
Come on.
Yo. Come on.
Sexy ladies.
Sexy ladies. I grew up in the 80s, so all of these ladies, they had no babies. Like nowadays, new era, these fucking bitches are shady. I ain't trying to fuck with them, they only like if you got Mercedes.
Hey.
But I'm like, cool, I had a little broad. I think she was half a wine. I swear this bitch was dying to suck up on my dick. I got up in the anal, she wasn't crying. So I sold that bitch like I'm a lion. I don't know. He changes the flow, and if I ever do want to go onto this road.
Yeah,
to the flow.
Okay. Yo, check this out from the old school.
Yeah.
You say rhyming on the mic, but something I perfected. Upper styles, huh? I've been neglected. Have some fun, fun, fun for everyone. You better brace yourself, son, because the job has begun. For me, the rock upon the microphone. For me, to take a flagger all the way home. Take it to the house, max, tax, and relax. And you better believe she gonna have a climax. J. Yeah. Joe, I'm at the top of the chart. Picking all the pretty girls' heart.
Yeah, all the pretty girls' heart. I just really wanna get a girl pop her tart. Then I'm tryna get up in the booth and top the charts. If I ain't doing this, I guess the boy ain't smart. See, I be dodging them narcs all up at the park. Getting money all day, I used to have a Skylark. And then I got an M6, how you get the twist? He been doing this shit and them bitches be blowing me kiss. I tell them like this, they icking, yo. Okay, for sure though. I ran up out some Dodo Gatorade with that what's Gatorade in the mixture. None of your business, get up out of this picture. Boy, I'm getting richer. Hit you with the scriptures. Young boy, you so what? Ha, motherfucking literal. Swear
Rich
to God.
Scampi.
Yo, let it go. Want me to let it go? What's the side of my brain? It echoes in the soul, so I let it go. Revolver type of shit, nigga. Evolving those. They told me to evolve and grow and change and switch and be the cool nigga. But I'm like, fuck that. Pitch me the bullshit. That's what they always does. Try to get up in this music business, but they wanna kill my buzz. Fuck it, so I do more drugs. Lyrically, I murder these motherfuckers. Indian boys like, huh? They wanna what? Speak about this and hold up and I'll be, yo, I don't know.
2 minutes.
Say, 2 minutes. That's
two
the
minutes
word for me to finish. I'm about to go home and get me some spinach. This is
spinach.
Some lyrical shit. You want to see
I
my
like
balls
Popeye.
And pass the line of scrimmage, I'ma get up in them. Not talking about no homo, I'm talking about that fofo that
no
come
homo
out of that photo robo with that Volvo. Fuck it, I'm crazy. Simply out my brain like Emily
losing
Rose. I simply
losing
grow.
My
I'm a fucking loco.
Mind.
I'm pimping hoes out of a rent to the Volvo and no low.
Stop it.
I don't
stop
even
it
know no
stop
more.
It.
I'm just spitting what's up in my brain. Top notch freestyle shit. Yeah, boy.
Ooh.
And I don't do cocaine. I got white hoes and they be running the train. And if you ain't making money, then I guess you were lame. You fucking with these suckers,
it's
homie. They
so
acting
hot
like dames. I'm fucking with these killers and we don't fuck with no fame.
Stop
we want that
stop
loot, that money, that
pull
suitcase
back
up in
pull
it.
Back.
Pull up in that M6 of Bentley. Like he get it, how he got it, none of your business, but he did it, so he dotted it. I don't know, I'm out of here. My brain retarded.
We
yeah
out of here. We
yeah
out of here.
Yeah.
We out of here.
Yeah.
Freestyle,
yeah.
PG, boy, you know
showcase,
what it is,
man.
Yeah. Yeah.
The music showcase you want to be.
Yeah.
What we doing,
the music
man
showcase
here,
you
want to
be. Every
yeah
Wednesday at WWLA Talk Live.
Hey,
we
SoundCloud,
up in here.
Fijian boy, look it up.
We up in here where they doing it at. We got hot MCs
man
every Wednesday. Every Wednesday.
Wednesday, big dog.
Something new,
you know,
something positive, something real.
Why you looked the other way when you said
you
something
say
new,
you
buddy?
Know,
something new.
You gotta
something
say,
new.
You gotta say it like this, though.
Yeah,
yeah,
my boy Joe
saying
do some old
man
school.
World
tonight.
Wait up, shoot.
Man,
man.
And you know what, though? To going on, what's going on right now?
What's going on
right
that's
now? That's something going. That's something new as opposed to what you're hearing on the radio right now. You don't hear people freestyling no more.
Right,
you don't
right
hear
right
nobody just coming up here like, all right, boom, off the dome, this is me. You know, you're going to like it or not like it. You're
right,
going to like it
right
or love it. So, you
every
know,
Wednesday.
Every
Wednesday.
Every
Wednesday. Tune in next Wednesday. Peace.
Yeah.
I love all of y'all. Shakira, Tanisha. I love you, Yolanda.
Man, we
Elena
at the Jazz Cafe tonight, man.
Happy
yeah
Turkey Day, y'all. Get
happy
it
Turkey Day.
Fatima, rock on.
I love
on
all my kids, my daughters. I love LA Talk Live.
Joe.